picks all season long. Out in Johnson County, Clayton hosted the Corinth holders. The crowd was loud, but not loud enough to slow the Pirates' offense. This fourth down conversion actually goes in for six. Moments later, Clayton responds. Junior Leighton Leiser, he has a laser. He finds Devin Carter. That cuts the lead to just two. And Clayton, they go ahead and finish off the comeback. The Comets win this one, 40-35. We are just starting tonight's episode of The Blitz. As you can see, our cameras were everywhere this evening. We have plenty more highlights right after this.